Out to Madison we go. MRA hosting Copiah Academy. A visiting Colonel scored just before I got there to cut the lead to 7, and I almost missed this one too. Hunter Hosley throws a slant route on the money to Corey Stevens. The wideout has an extra gear. He's on the green of pasture. MRA up 28-14 at that point in the second quarter. Still in the second, Copiah's D during their part to keep the game close. Hosley back to pass again, but this time the pass rush succeeds. The Colonels come up with the sack, but the Patriots offense, too potent tonight. Hosley in the red zone, rolling out, looking for somebody to make a play, and they do, in the end zone. MRA wins 55-14, so it's a rematch of last year's state title game, a battle of the Patriots.